So, today, I'm going to show you how to disable parental controls in Windows 10. This method works for me 100%, and I hope it will for you too. You first want to go to System Configuration. This can be done by simply searching for it in the search box. Next, you'll want to go to the Services tab. Here, you'll want to find Parental Controls. Keep on scrolling until you find it. It's usually near the bottom. Ah yes, right here, Parental Controls. As you can see, it's currently running. We don't want that, so you'll want to uncheck the box next to it. This will disable the service from running. Click Apply to save your changes and restart your computer. Now, as you can see, the icon here is gone, and if you go back to System Config, you can see that it has now stopped running. You've now successfully disabled parental controls. To enable it again, simply click the box. Please note that sometimes Windows does re-enable parental controls after a major Windows update. For example, the March or October cumulative updates. You'll then simply need to go back and disable it again. Anyways, if you like this video, hit the like button. Subscribe if you haven't already, as it would be greatly appreciated. Follow me on social media, and I'll see you in the next video.